the whole philosophy behind KartForce is to show lads that regardless of their injuries, they can compete on a total level playing field with non-injured drivers. The whole idea is to get the team a team together with a mixture of different injuries, and then we race either as individuals or as a part of a team against non-injured drivers. With hand controls that exist, you need to have two fully functional hands. So if you've got a missing thumb or missing fingers, you can't grip onto a steering wheel and use the paddles or controls. I designed the handlebar system because it lightens the steering. So you've got the throttle on one side, brake on the other, and they're easy and quick to install on any kart. So we can go to any kart track in the country, whatever karts they've got, install our hand controls, have a race like we have here today, and then when we're finished, take the hand controls off and the karts revert back to normal. They're getting faster, they're not spinning out so much, and they're really keeping up with their own. So some of the races we watched this afternoon have been really, really exciting. But lads like these, they want to take it to the next level and they want to start competing, and they're really competitive. It's really great. Lads bring out their wives and their girlfriends and their kids, so the social aspect has been really handy as well. For the wives to meet other lads' wives and the kids and stuff, so it's just something I can see. We're going to have a lot of fun, but taking karting, you know, seriously as well.